Hi, my name is Vladimir, and in this tutorial I will show you how to use Cloudflare WARP on your Mac. The end result is having Cloudflare WARP running directly on your Mac and being able to turn it off and on as needed. Cloudflare WARP works on a new VPN protocol called WireGuard. We will use this to make it work. To begin, download the official WireGuard app from the Mac App Store. You can also find the link in the description of this video. Once the app is installed, click Open, click on the plus sign in the lower left corner, and choose Add Empty Tunnel. The app will generate new private and public keys that we'll need in the next steps. For now, leave this window open. To make everything work, we will need to create a new Cloudflare WARP account for your Mac. To do this, we will use a Python script that was kindly created by other users. All credit goes to the creators of the script. You can find the links in the description of this video. After you open the link, click on Raw. Next, select the whole script by pressing the Command and A keys on your keyboard, and then copy it using Command and C. As we will do more copy and paste commands in this video, I will show a notification whenever I use a keyboard shortcut off-screen, so that you won't miss anything. Next, we will use an online Python editor, REPL IT, to run the script, so that you won't need to install Python or anything else on your Mac. You can find the link in the description of this video. Please note that the video is not sponsored by any of these companies. I just really like their services and I'm very grateful they provide them to everyone. Once you open the link in the description and start the Python editor, paste the code from the script before and click on Run from the top menu. This will run the script in the cloud so that you don't need to install anything additionally on your Mac. If you agree to the Cloudflare Terms of Service, type Y and press Return on your keyboard. Here we will need the private key that we generated earlier. Open again the WireGuard app and copy the private key. Make sure you select the whole key without empty spaces and copy it. Next, paste the key in the Python editor and press Return. Now we need the public key. Open the WireGuard app again, select and copy the public key and paste it in the Python editor. Press Return and your new Cloudflare WARP account will be created. The account details will be saved in a new file. Click on this file, select all the text inside it, and copy it. Open the WireGuard app again, select all the existing text, and paste over it. Name the tunnel Cloudflare WARP, or however you like, and click on Save. If asked, click on Allow to allow the new VPN profile to be added on your Mac. That's it! You've just installed Cloudflare WARP on your Mac. Click on Activate to start using it. We can use IPv6 test to check the connection, and we will see that we are now connected using Cloudflare WARP. Please feel free to ask in the comment section if you have any questions regarding this procedure. I hope you find this tutorial useful. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you want to see more videos like this, press the notification bell if you want to receive notifications, and thank you for watching.